summer I got an opportunity to have an internship at CSIRO here in Australia. It's one of the biggest in the world about research, and it was an amazing opportunity, something that I wouldn't have back in Brazil. My research there was using the Kinect. I was doing 3D maps of the environment with the Kinect. It's something really cool that you don't know the Kinect does. So I'm able to create maps like this of my screen computer and overlay some data of the research about glasses and gaze tracking I was doing. Katie was really helpful finding the internship. Brazilian government had a partnership with CSIRO to get some summer research there, and that was something that's gonna go to my resume and I'm gonna use for the rest of my life. When you do your internship here, you find yourself much more prepared for a real job in the future. After you take some units that are really focused on practical and use an internship that exactly uses the things that you learn here, you find yourself not really nervous about the future. You know you're gonna get something. You are one step ahead of everyone else when you have this kind of experience that I did here.